16th pole finish. And the gate. Weighing running out the fairground. Secret Hurricane comes out first at those long odds. Clam Park breaks well from the rail. Here's Eskimo Radio. Rush, Redbird Rush out running in fourth. Rubber Boots in the Yellow Jacket now splits maidens, followed by Shadow Punch and 23rd Psalm looking for a good position as they enter the first turn. Secret Hurricane, Clam Park, and Eskimo Radio, three more or less across the track. Rubber Boots off these trial leaders, followed by 23rd Psalm, who's next. And then comes Heart Attack, Rush, Redbird Rush, followed at the rail by Shadow Punch, then Two Sandy, Radar O'Reilly, and Daddy's Little Pumpkin has dropped back to 11th. The opening quarter, 24 seconds flat. Now under 5 furlongs to go on the first of the day. They're aiming for Secret Hurricane, who still leads Eskimo Radio. And Clam Park, those two, a joint second by 4. 23rd Psalm is 4th. Rubber Boots in 5th. Heart Attack making progress from 6th up the fence. Then Rush, Redbird Rush to Sandy, followed by Daddy's Little Pumpkin, who's moving from out of last. Daddy's Little Pumpkin, last but 2, then Shadow Punch in 10th, and finally Radar O'Reilly. Half mile, 48 seconds flat. As they round the far turn, Secret Hurricane tackled by Eskimo Radio, and Clam Park still these three out in front now with a couple of furlongs to go. 23rd Psalm, hard ridden by Jesus Castadon. Here's Two Sandy. Two Sandy has a lot of run, now coming four deep, and Daddy's Little Pumpkin floated five wide as they strained away into the stretch. Three quarters, 1:14 and 3, down to this final furlong. Two Sandy's made a strong run up to the front. On the outside, Daddy's Little Pumpkin. At the rail, Clam Park under pressure. Eskimo Radio, Secret Hurricane has no more to give. Up to the 16th pole finish. Two Sandy, Daddy's Little Pumpkin, and Clam Park. It's Daddy's Little Pumpkin. Daddy's Little Pumpkin gets off the mark with Kurt Park in his 24th run from Two Sandy and Clam Park.